I can remember clearly being over the beach of Juno Beach and Golden Sword at 7 o'clock in the morning so that we would protect the troops coming in if they were attacked by aircraft. And so that was the best memory I have. And the troops coming in, I found out afterwards that I saw were Queen's own rifles.
I lost all my friends, 7 of them on the beach, and the other 3 in the following weeks.
Good friends of mine were buried over there, and you sort of look and you see their faces, and I read little anecdotes about different people I know, and I sent them into our regimental newspaper, and that keeps the drive alive because it's always in there, in the back of your mind, you know.
I served with the Governor Jones Horse Guards. We lost 9 guys there. My friend Herbie, that I joined with, was killed in Holland. We lost a lot of good guys out there.
Whoever will remember this young man in years to come, that he gave his life so that we might live. But we do remember because we are here today.